Concern about the safety of e-cigarettes has led to a change in the advertising policy of some media outlets. CBS will stop all future advertising of e-cigs. CNN and its parent company announcing it'll do the same. The move comes in the wake of hundreds of illnesses and some deaths linked to vaping.